So, I've confirmed the cigarettes found on the John Doe were, in fact, Vietnamese. Mm. No news on the big cat yet, I'm guessing?
It's fine. I'm fine. I'm sure P87 is fine. At least he's not and he's dead.
Eric, remember when we first moved in together and you kind of freaked out when we ditched your laundry detergent for mine?
Yeah, I'm sensitive to new fragrances.
Yeah, but that wasn't really about the detergent.
Turned out I was sensitive to new life changes, too.
And this really isn't about that missing animal.
Yeah. You know, I am great with good news. And at this point, I could lead a TED talk on handling bad news.
Ooh, boy, do not threaten me with a good time.
But what I'm learning to deal with right now is the unknown, the in-between.
Well, the new setup we have is just that, right? It's new, so it's probably gonna take some getting used to.
Yeah, but it's not just us. It's your mom, it's Hetty. Life has become this waiting room of suffocating uncertainty.
Look, do I wish we could just speed up all the in-between times? You bet your sweet bill butt I do. Unfortunately, we can't, right? What we can do is trust that we'll be there to help each other along the way. And hopefully you can find some comfort in that.
I found it.
Well, that was quick. Wow, looking good.
Thank you. You two calling it a night?
Not quite. We're gonna go celebrate.
Today's win?
And today's losses. And everything in between.
But mostly the wins. Eric helped CDFW locate P87. So thanks to this guy, LA's most storied mountain lion is now safe and sound in the hills of Malibu.
What can I say? Sometimes things just work out the way you want them.
Sometimes they do.
All right. Have a good night.
Good night.
Night.
Alas, the champagne is nigh.
Then we must make haste.